There are literally two ayahs in the Quran that force me to live everything that I teach you every single week. These two ayahs are the exact reason, dude, why I wake up every single day at 4 a.m. I never miss a workout. I always follow through on the promises that I make. I execute even when I don't feel like it, and I continue to push the standard of my life higher and higher. And dude, these ayahs do not inspire me at all. In fact, they terrify me, dude. They're some of the scariest ayahs that I know. And by the end of this video, I'm going to share with you one of the most simplest, most effective strategies for getting whatever you want out of yourself and your life. If I got your attention, let's jump in. Now today's video, man, is going to be a little bit different than my normal style of content. That is because I'm going to make a short, concise, sort of motivational video to get you through your week, inshallah. Now, if you're a returning viewer, you're probably asking yourself right now,
Josh, bro, where's your bow at, man? How can we even watch a video if you're not shooting your bow?
Well, dude, a simple follow on Instagram would explain exactly why I'm not shooting my bow in today's video. I'm on day 3 of 75 hard and also my first half marathon training, and today I came up with a dandy of a 45-minute AMRAAM workout that I posted on my Instagram stories. Yeah, 60 shots on the bow and about a couple hundred dips and incline push-ups, man, in 91-degree weather. Dude, that's the reason why I'm not shooting my bow in today's video. But I promise, bro, inshallah, next week, the bow will return. Now, dude, let's talk about these ayahs that literally force me to take action, even when I don't feel like it, and remove every single excuse that I'm sure you probably have as well. And I want you to comment down below, dude, if you actually know the surah that these ayahs are in. Allah Azza wa Jalla, he says in the Quran al-Kareem, Ya yu'adhina amanu lima takuluna ma la tafalun, kebura makatan indallahi, and takulu mala tefalun. Allah Azza wa Jalla, he says, he addresses the believers. Ya yu'adhina amanu. He addresses the Muslims, those who have iman. He says, oh, you believe, why do you say that which you do not do? How despicable, how hated is it in the sight of Allah that you say that which you do not do? And so when I start feeling lazy, man, and I start feeling like I don't want to live up to the standard that I teach you guys every single week and demand of you, that ayah immediately plays in my mind. Oh, you who believe, why do you say that which you do not do? Now, maybe this ayah won't apply to you. Maybe you're someone who doesn't give advice because you're not living the way that you know you should. This principle can still apply to your life, man. And that is, what is the one single most terrifying consequence that you can think of for not living the way that you know you should? Now, this real terrifying consequence, man, it's got to be something, like I said, it's got to be real. It can't be something imaginary. So maybe you're someone who continues to make stupid decisions that are ruining your health. And because you keep making these dumb, stupid decisions day after day after day, eventually you're going to ruin your health and you're going to die. And guess what? Someone else is going to live the rest of their life with your wife. Oh, and by the way, because you died because you didn't take care of yourself, someone else is going to be the wali of your daughter as well. Now, if you got any type of manhood, that should be something that really terrifies you. Now, dude, that's an example of a real consequence, man. And like I said, mine, personally, is the ayahs that I just recited, man. When I think about standing in front of Allah Azza wa Jal, Rabbul Alameen, and having to answer and be humiliated for why I pretended to live a life that I actually don't live, and I demand it of you every single week, that's just too much for me to bear, man. So you have to ask yourself, what is that one simple, terrifying reality that if you don't change, dude, both your life and those whom you claim to love, your lives will suffer because you weren't man enough or woman enough to take control of your mind and your choices. If you got your answer in your mind and it's making you an emotional...
What?
If you got your answer, man, and it's making you emotional, great! Because without emotional attachment, you are never going to change, man. Comment below what your answer is, and if you actually start taking action, man, I want you to tag me on Instagram in your stories. Show me that you're getting after it, man, because that inspires me as well. And be sure to follow me on Instagram because you're going to see my daily progress, where I'm going to share with you my daily morning inspiration. You're going to see my two workouts. You're going to see what I'm eating. You're going to see what I'm reading. And you're going to basically get a ton of additional valuable content to motivate you, inspire you, to take your life to that next level. That's the video, dude. If you got value from today's video, drop your boy a like down below because it truly does help the channel. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe and hit that notifications bell because your boy's dropping 2 new videos every single week, every Monday and every Thursday, and inshallah, you don't want to miss it. With that being said, jazakallah khairan barakallahu fikum as always, guys. Stop stressing yesterday and stop fearing tomorrow. Make today great, and I will see you in that next one.
We're gonna go for like probably like 4:55 or something like that, so let's get it.
Allahu Akbar.